this Friday, May 19th, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., we have all three gymnasiums at the college booked. We are going to set up a prep orientation, so one of the gyms will actually have the full A prep set up, so that anybody who is interested in just getting familiar with the machines can come. We can even like run them through a couple rounds of it. And then the second gymnasium is going to have two of our TAC members along with a canine that are going to do some fun demos so that people can kind of see what things are like through those units. And then the third gymnasium is going to have all of the recruiting booths and the recruiting officers there so that if anybody is interested in a career in policing, they can come chat with the different agencies, see what we all have to offer, and we will have our recruiters there to chat with them about the application process, the hiring process, the recruit process, and any questions that they might have.